Traffic lights having 1 cape weight hang with cable that is supported at joint A and D. Horizontal distance between A to B equals to B to C equals to C to D equals to 10 feet. Vertical distance between A to B equals to 2 feet. We will find out tension forces in cable AB, BC and CD. Then further proceed to design cable using AISC, LRFT and AISC ASD codes. Let's first draw free body diagram of structure. This is free body diagram. Joint A and D having each two unknown forces in X and Y direction. Two 1 cape load of traffic lights at 10 feet and 20 feet distance from joint A simultaneously acting downward. We have three equilibrium equations. All forces in X direction equals to 0, that is summation of Fx equals to 0, which leads to Ax minus Bx equals to 0. All forces in Y direction equals to 0, that is summation of Fy equals to 0, which leads to Ay plus Dy minus 1 minus 1 equals to 0. Summation of moment at joint A equals to 0, which leads to 30 into Dy minus 10 into 1 minus 20 into 1 equals to 0, in which Dy is creating counterclockwise moment, whereas 1 kip force creating clockwise moment. Since we have 3 equations and 4 unknowns, we cannot solve it. So let's cut section from B. After cut section from B, free body diagram looks like this. Now we have one unknown horizontal force at joint B due to cable BC. We will use same equilibrium equations. Summation of moment at joint A equals to 0, that is TBC into 2 minus 1 into 10 equals to 0, in which TBC creating counterclockwise moment and 1 kip load is creating clockwise moment. Solving this, TBC equals to 5 kip. So tension force in cable BC equals to 5 kip. Summation of force in X direction equals to 0, that is AX minus TBC equals to 0. Input value of TBC equals to 5 in equation. Solving this, we have AX equals to 5 kip. Summation of force in Y direction equals to 0, that is AY minus 1 equals to 0. Solving this, and we have AY equals to 1 kip. After find all three unknown, free body diagram looks like this. Now let's take joint A and make free body diagram of joint A. This is free body diagram of joint A. There is one unknown TAB force due to cable AB. Summation of force equals to 0. Using Pythagoras theorem, we have TAB square equals to 5 square plus 1 square. Solving this, we have TAB equals to 5.09 kip. It means tension force in cable AB equals to 5.09 kip. Now let's analyze same in SAB 2000 version 22. Go to File and click on New Model. Select Display Unit to Kip Grid. Click on Grid only. Input number of grid in X direction equals to 4. And number of grid in Z direction equals to 2. We are not modeling in Y direction. Input X grid spacing equals to 10 feet. Input Z grid spacing equals to 2 feet. And click on OK. Go to Define, Load Pattern. Adding load pattern live with load type to live. Change self weight multiplier to 0 so that SAB 2000 will not take frame self weight during analyzing. Click on OK. Go to Define Section Properties and click on Cable Properties. Click on Add New Section. Defining 5x8 inch equals to 0.625 inch diameter cable having 0.306 inch square area. Click on OK. go to Draw and click on Draw Frame Cable Tendons. Select Cable in Line Object Type to draw cable. When you click for second cable joint, a menu table of cable open. Check Model Cable using Spirit Frame Object. Draw other cables like previous one. Select joints of A1 and D1, go to Assign Joints and click on Restraint. Select Pin Joint and click on OK. Select joint of D1 and C1, go to Assign Joint Loads and click on Forces. Apply 1 clip downward direction live load and click on OK. Go to Analyze. Set Analysis option. Select Exact Plane and click on OK. Go to Analyze and click on Run Analysis. Go to Display, Show Forces, Stresses and click on Frame Cable Tendons. Select Axial Live Load. Click on OK. Same axial tension forces on member as we calculated using equilibrium equation. Go to Display, Show Forces, Stresses and click on Joints. Same reaction forces of joints as we calculated using equilibrium equation. Now let's design cable using AISC LRFD and AISC ASD codes. For AISC LRFD, first calculate ultimate tension force in cable. PU equals to 1.2 dead load equals to 1.2 into 5.09 equals to 6.108 kN. For finding area of cable required, AB equals to PU over Phi into 0.7 into FU, where Phi equals to resistance factor in LRFD which is equal to 0.75. Using A36 grade steel, so FU which is ultimate tensile strength equals to 58 KSI. Input all values in formula, result of AB equals to 0.187 inches. Number 4 cable has area of 0.196 inches square, so using cable of half inch diameter. For AISC ASD, we have service load of A equals to 5.09 kN. For finding area of cable required, AB equals to omega into PA over 0.75 into FU, where omega is safety factor in ASD and equals to 2. Using A36 grade steel, we have ultimate tensile strength FU equals to 58 KSI. Input all values in formula, result of AB equals to 0.234 inches square. Number 5 cable has area of 0.306 inches square, so using cable of 5 by 8 inch diameter.